Hey! Do you hear that noise too?
They've arrived.
It's a helicopter!
Thanks for the update, Captain Obvious.
They're here from the Speedwagon Foundation, and they're looking for somewhere to land.
Speedwagon Foundation? Correct me if I'm wrong, but aren't they the group that's looking after Mom back in Japan? They're old friends of yours, right?
Yep, that's them all right.
So what? Are we taking a helicopter from here on out?
Not quite. As much as I'd like to, the guys working for the Foundation aren't stand users, so we'd be putting them in harm's way if we hitched a ride.
Well, if they're not here to give us a ride, what's the occasion then?
They brought us our new ally.
Huh? Turigun. An ally?
I have to warn you, he's a bit of a handful, which is a primary reason it took so long to fetch him.
Mr. Joestar, you aren't seriously considering taking him with us, are you? His presence here would only hold us back.
So he might actually harm us?
Correct. So be careful.
Not so fast. This new ally of ours, are you saying that he's a stand user too?
Yes, that's right, and his stand is represented by the card known as the Fool.
The Fool?
Wait, the Fool? It sounds like a pretty stupid card if you want my opinion.
You should count your blessings that he's on our side. You can't beat him.
I'd suggest watching your mouth if you know what's good for you, Avdol.
It's true, Polnareff. Now move your head. You're hurting me.
Who died and made you the
Enough,
boss?
Enough, you two. The helicopter's here.
Mr. Joestar, good to see you.
Thank you for bringing him here. Must have been rough.
So, which one of you is it? Who's the stand user? Well, you're gonna answer me or not. Is it you?
No, sir. Neither of us is the user. He's actually in the back.
In the back, huh? I don't see anyone.
No, he's there.
Hey, hey, cut it out! Come on, quit joking around! What's the deal? Is the guy really short or something? Come out, wherever you are!
Hey, watch out!
Huh? That's weird. What the hell is this stuff?
Please, be careful! It was a rough copter ride, so he's in a foul mood!
Step away! I've already told you this guy is trouble!
Get back, Polnareff. You cannot beat him.
What's the big deal? All I'm doing is asking where he is.
A dog!
Don't tell me this dog is...
Yes, this dog possesses the stand of the Fool. His name is Iggy, and he's crazy about ripping chunks of hair out of people's heads. To be honest with you, I'm not sure where he's from, but Avdol found him in New York after none of the dog catchers could wrangle him. And it's thanks to Avdol that he's not roaming the streets now. Oh, there's something that I probably should have mentioned. When he's in the middle of ripping out someone's hair, he likes to, pass gas in their face. It's a disgusting habit, really.